That's a 300 for Lara. He'll get there comfortably. Second triple century for Brian Lara, and he's too happy. That's gone a long, long way. It's gone into the Sir Vivian Richards Pavilion for six. And it draws a Brian Lara level with the current other world record holder, Matthew Hayden.
That's the way to do it.
There it is. The world record has fallen once again to Brian Charles Lara of Trinidad and Tobago and the West Indies, the second time in his career that he's broken this record.
Good day. Welcome to our annual brief meeting for the media.
Mr. Attorney General, could you please give us an update on the state of emergency thus far?
Well, thus far, the state of emergency is a success, but there is only one problem where we don't have adequate housing for the detainees.
Mr. AG, how does the government intend to deal with this problem?
Well, I'll pass that question over to the Minister of National Security.
Thank you. Yes, I have advised Cabinet that we use the Brian Lara Stadium.
Minister, did you say the Brian Lara Stadium?
Of course I did. It's just idle by lying there all the time.
But Mr. Minister,
If I may. At this point in time, the Minister of Housing is doing a feasible study at the Brian Lara Stadium. As soon as he's finished, we will get back onto the press. Okay?
Grandstand, a special good evening to you. How you feel? Are you alright? Oh, you listen this one carefully. Grandstand, how you feeling? Alright. Listen it well, eh? Listen it well.
There was an upsurge of crime in the country. Lord, I was wondering who going to save me. So then they called a state of emergency to restore some order and parity. All gangsters, they start to rungs up.
Rungs up.
But the numbers start to pile up.
Pile up.
They realized they had a problem.
Problem.
That they had nowhere to put them. It was now up to a big, big man, the AG, who mentioned the name Brian. Well, one time, all your eye get frightened. Although I know I didn't do nothing. But then he said the stadium down in Turuba. Right in there we go put all them gangsters. I say, Mr. AG, you got to be mad. Not we sports ambassador from Trinidad. After this man worked so hard to bring me fortune and fame, why the hell you want to go and tarnish Brian Lara name? So look, I'm begging the people,
not Brian,
oh Lord,
not Brian Lara.
Sing me chorus,
not Brian,
oh Lord,
not Brian.
You see, you put a bill of prison, name it after Stephen Ish. Put a corrupted businessman him on that list. $20 million before the Lara Stadium start. Or put a prison named after Hafiz Karamat. But
not Brian,
oh Lord,
not Brian Lara.
Taking people money, claim you don't have a clue about prison Clico or prison HCU. And not discriminating for all who play their part. How about a prison named after Hafiz Karamat? But
not Brian,
oh Lord,
not Brian Lara.
All you see, he's a true, true Caribbean man. Son of the soldiers, Trinbagonian. He's a true, true Caribbean man. Example to the youths of this land. He's a true, true Caribbean man. So, when will we understand? He's a true, true Caribbean man. And when will we know? Trinbago, we can't treat the heroes so. So look, I'm begging the people, oh Lord, not me, I got Lord. From Santa Cruz, they took you as a little lad to sharpen your cricketing skills at Harvard. Your father, Bumpy Joel and Michael Carew, these were the men who saw the genius in you. One time you start to rise up.
Rise up.
The cream start to rise to the top.
To the top.
They realize you're born for greatness. But still many didn't see it. 1988, you made us proud for so. Your debut for Trinidad and Tobago. Immediately we got a taste of the future. Welcome Brian Charles Lara. 92 runs you made in your opener. Against Barbados with bowling from Joel Garner. But wait, on your trip to Australia, Madam Prime Minister, you said the first thing they ask you was how is Brian Lara. So then tell me why we superstar.
Not Brian,
oh Lord,
not Brian Lara.
Sing the chorus, Lord.
Not Brian,
oh Lord,
not Brian Lara.
You could have been a prison, they meet after Slack Warner. And then they put all them corrupted ministers. You're suspected of thieving money, especially thieving money from poor Haiti. But
not Brian,
oh Lord,
not Brian Lara.
Pulling down two jobs while people suffer. One as a doctor and one as a minister. You can't choose one to serve the people of this land. How about a prison named after Dr. Fuad Khan? But
not Brian,
no way,
not Brian Lara.
Cause you see he's a true, true Caribbean man. Son of the soil, the strange Begonian. He's a true, true, true Caribbean man. Wrong the whole cricketing icon. He's a true, true, true Caribbean man. Oh Lord, so when would we understand? He's a true, true, true Caribbean man. And when would we know? Trinbago, we can't treat we heroes so. So look, I'm begging the people. Oh Lord, I sing the chorus now. Same year as the attempted coup in 1990, you played your first test match at age 20. 44 and 5 you made against Pakistan, the start of your journey as a legend. So now the runs start to pile up,
pile up.
The record books start to write up,
rise up.
All them bowlers them in a quandary,
quandary.
Is every ball to the boundary. 277 in 1993, against Australia in Sydney, 501 not out. For Warwickshire, the first first class score by any cricketer. 275 in 1994 against England. Record foremost runs by any batsman. But Matthew Heaton, he would pay the price, forcing you to break the world record twice. 400, not out, world record again in 2004. Why a detention center? Lara, you deserve so much more. So look, I'm begging the people. Oh Lord,
not Brian Lara.
Oh, sing me chorus now.
Not Brian Lara.
You could have been a prison for all who love this land. I'm with the Integrity Commission. Yes, you want to keep people money and don't be responsible to the people of this country. But I say,
not Brian.
Please tell them,
not Brian Lara.
Listen. Police force to have enough Indian, and your school have no room for Africans, just for inciting racism in this land. How about a prison named after Sat for Afghanism? But
not Brian.
Tell them,
not Brian.
Lord, you see, he's a true, true Caribbean man. Son of the soil, the strain, Begonian. He's a true,
true, true Caribbean man.
Wrong the world cricketing icon. He's a true,
true, true Caribbean man.
Lord, so when would we understand? He's a true,
true, true Caribbean man.
And when would we know? Trinbago, we can't treat the heroes so. So look, I'm begging the people. Oh Lord, I sing the chorus now. Your commitment goes way beyond the boundary. Nothing was too hard to do for your country. Discipline, production and tolerance, the keys to your success and dominance. So why they stay in your character? With this negative chapter. Why take something positive and try to turn it negative? The Brian Lara Cancer Treatment Center, bringing hope for the future. Never selfish, always willing to give back. Ask the Bravo Brothers or Adrian Barrett. The Lara Cricket Promise in Santa Cruz. hardly anybody does use. All around the world, everybody know Grand Lawrence, Trinidad and Tobago. So tonight, yes I say, don't make that mistake again. All hail Brian Charles Lara, I say the prince of Fort and Spain. So look, I'm begging the people,
not Brian,
oh Lord,
not Brian Lara.
Listen the chorus now,
not Brian, not Brian Lara.
How about a prison named after you, Minister Sandy? To all of you and your stupidity, for the people who read in Newsday and create a mess, and who don't want to have the freedom of the press. But I tell you,
not Brian,
I say
not Brian Lara.
How about a prison named after you, Mr. AG? For all of you and your friends who so stupidity, you're creating all the laws in this land, but everything you do is causing real confusion. But I tell you,
not Brian,
Mr. AG,
not Brian Lara.
Listen to me, Sandy,
not Brian,
oh Lord,
not Brian Lara.
Oh, you see, cause he's a true, true Caribbean man. Oh Lord, son of the soil is Trinidadian, he's a true, true Caribbean man. Wrong the road, cricketing icon, he's a true, true Caribbean man. Oh Lord, so when will we understand that he's a true, true Caribbean man? So when would we know Trinbago, go treat Brian Lara so? Help me sing out the chorus,
not Brian.
Grandstand,
not Brian.
In the north stand, help me,
not Brian.
Oh Lord, louder,
not Brian.
Now we tell them Trinbago,
not Brian.
Take the music down, I want to hear the people singing, not Brian. Hear me? Sing the chorus. I say not. Grandstand, help me.
Not Brian.
Tell them. Oh Lord, I say. All together now, not Brian. Grandstand, I love you. Nostal, I love you.
Brian.
Brian Lara.
Not Brian Lara.
Sing the chorus.
Not Brian.
Oh Lord.